Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. Karma is not going to forgive them for trying to destroy you and spoiling your name. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. Karma is not going to forgive them for trying to destroy you and spoiling your name. You see, chosen one, listen, if you have some people who did you wrong in your life, type it in the comments right now and say, "We are talking about me." Type it in the comments right now and say, "Yes, you are talking about me. There are some people that did me wrong in my life." And let me tell you something, chosen one. All these people who did you wrong, all these people who tried to destroy your life, all these people who tried to destroy your name, all these people who cheated on you, who lied on you, who backstabbed you, who betrayed you, if they think that karma is just going to get them, is going to let them get away with what they did to you just like that, they are in for a rude awakening. They are in for a surprise. And it's only a matter of time for these people to realize that they are not going to get away with what they did to you. Because this thing is even written in the Bible, right? God told these people that, "Touch not my anointed ones and do my prophets no harm." And basically, God was talking about the chosen ones. The people that he chose, he was talking about you. You watching this video right now, God was talking about you. You are God's most prized possession. Type it in the comments right now and say, "I am God's most prized possession." Because God doesn't want anything bad to happen to you. God is very overprotective when it comes to you. So anyone who tries to do you wrong, anyone who tries to bring you down, anyone who tries to destroy your life, who tries to test you, they are not only testing you, they are not only doing you wrong, they are doing God wrong. These people are basically testing God. Yes, they want to see if God is real or what. They want to see if karma is real or what. And let me tell you something, chosen one. Them messing with you was the biggest mistake of their lives. Listen, type it in the comments right now and say, "Them messing with me was the biggest mistake of their lives." They shouldn't have done you wrong. They shouldn't have betrayed you. And some of these people, chosen one, they even went as far to team up with other people to bring you down. And that's how powerful you are. That's how strong you are. People even have to go out there and team up with other people just to bring you down. And some of these people, they paid a lot of money to the witchcrafts, you know, the people that are performing witchcrafts to destroy your life. They paid a lot of money. That's how rich you are, chosen one. That's how special you are. That's how powerful you are as a chosen one. This is something that you need to know, and this is something that you need to understand, is that you are very powerful. People pay a lot of money just to destroy your life. People even team up with other people just to bring you down. Listen, if you know that I'm talking about you right now, type it in the comments right now and say, "Yes, you're talking about me, man. These people, they did me wrong." Type it in the comments right now and say, "These folks, they did me wrong." And they did it, right? Because they thought that they're going to get away with it. They did it because they thought that God is not real. They did it because they thought that karma doesn't exist. But these people, they are in for a rude awakening. And what these people are seeing right now, what these people are witnessing right now in their lives, It's just the beginning of karma. Right? It's just the beginning of their karma. They haven't seen anything yet. They haven't seen anything yet. Yes, these people had made you cry. Every single night you were crying because of them. Every single night you were in tears because of them. Every single night you were praying. God, please punish these people. Why are these people treating me this way? And some of you guys, even your family did you wrong. The people that you trusted the most are the people that did you wrong. They pushed you aside like you were nothing. Rejected you. Talked lies about you. They insulted you. And I'm here to tell you right now, chosen one, that karma is not going to forgive them. Yes, they may try to go to church to repent and apologize. They may try to talk to God. But karma is not going to forgive them. Because one thing you have to understand, chosen one, is that it's like you are karma's little child. Yes, the way karma is looking over you, you'd be surprised. You'd be shocked. Because karma is treating you like an egg. And everyone who tried, you know, to make you fall down, to break you, they have to deal with karma. They have to face karma. And karma is going to deal with them one by one. Yes, karma is going to deal with these people one by one, according to the things that they did to you. But listen, chosen one, that's all from me today, man. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like right now. Comment, share, subscribe, man. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.